To be here. This is our first day in Germany! Not ever, but like the first day of this tour. It's like the official first day. We've been coming to Germany forever. I know how to say Dankeschön and Bitteschön. That's what 20 years of Germany will teach you. But how's everybody feeling tonight? Oh, yeah, we love that. We love that. We're excited. Thank you all for showing up so early and being here to party with us. This means the world. For all of you who have no idea, though, we came all the way from Canada to party with you! And we know that Germans love Canadians. Am I right? You motherfuckers love Canadians! So we're gonna turn this up, we're gonna get this party going. We don't have a lot of room up here, so I need a lot of energy from y'all to get this shit fired up. We're the motherfucking Cancer Bats! And this song is called Pneumonia Hop.
Yeah. Gatekeeper!
German. Yeah. That's all you need. Yeah. What's another one I know? Das ist super. Das ist verdammt gut.
Verdammt gut.
Alles gut. Yeah. And we know to call it instead of cologne. You guys don't want to be called cologne. You want to be called Kinn. All right? Is that right? Or you don't care? You're like, I don't give a shit, dude. I don't give a fuck. It doesn't matter. But I know there's a lot of metalheads out here. I'm seeing some battle vests. I'm loving this shit. I'm loving all the metal. Do we have any rockers? Do we have any punk rockers in the crowd tonight? One guy with a broken arm. I love punk. Well, we're gonna play a fucking rock song for you guys. This one's called Road Sick. It's a fucking ripper.
Go.
Some punk rockers, but really, you know what? If you listen to punk, if you listen to metal, if you listen to ska, if you listen to hardcore, it doesn't matter, right? Because we're all in this motherfucking shit together, am I right? Am I right? So here's the thing, it doesn't matter what your dance moves are, because there's only one thing we need you to do for this next song, and that's jump up and down to the beat of this song. This one's called Radiate, and it goes something like this. Radiate, Canadian Fun!
Go back. Each one of us upon them. Go back in your
Shift gears. It's a little slower, it's a little heavier, and it's definitely a lot more Brooklyn. This one's called Hammering On.
Thank you.
That was Brooklyn's first time ever performing in Germany! Yeah! We need to say a huge thank you to our favorite Norwegians on planet Earth. Can we please make some noise for Canada? They're cool as hell for bringing us out on this tour and letting us play in front of all you beautiful people. So these tunes are gonna go out to them for the last few. But this one's a party jam. If you guys wanna move around and get your wiggles out, this one's called Bricks and Mortar. Let's fucking go.